Hey guys, this is Infinite Potatoes. Today we'll be playing some Star Wars Battlefront. I think we're gonna be playing some Outer Rim if it doesn't act up today. There we go. Ugh. Really don't like this map, but. Love the rolling. I'm so glad they made it look like rolling.
The rebel princess won't be causing any more trouble. Excellent.
Ah. Oh, what? Did I just kill him? That did nothing.
Enemies ahead.
How convenient.
An underworld informant has revealed that the smuggler Solo is near your position.
Oh, dang it. I really wanted that hero pickup. Trolling on Han Solo.
Seek your own.
Shoot.
Do not allow this to continue. That shipment must be stopped.
Hostile troops inbound.
Oh, takes a while to switch out from different weapons.
You must stop that shipment. Han Solo has been a fitting end.
That is not good. Oh, one second. Let me just check my Twitch. No, 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 you killed my partner. I'll kill you. Oh, okay, he killed you. Oh, this little baby scout pistol. Because nobody suspects it. Nice! That was a nice four-piece. Welcome to the live stream, everyone. I just got a nice four-piece with the imploder. This is kind of like Q&A, Outer Rim, or whatever. Question of the day. Let's see. Come out. Oh, they're all hiding down there. The guy dropped the grenade. Oh, let's see if I can get another one of those situations again. Nope. Excuse me? Oh, wait. Oh, nope. Ah, there we go. 25 and 9. Ah, I just got trailed at 3. Do we still have a hero? No, we don't. Vader's dead. Greedo's dead. How nice. Whose idea was to do that? Wait, I have this injury protected.
We have lost control of the objective. Stop their progress immediately.
Here, Han Solo, you could be my bodyguard. Oh wait, Han Solo's not there. Shoot me again. Oh, he's right there. Never mind. Don't shoot me again. Oh, couldn't see. 29-11. Pretty darn good, if you ask me. For one of my least favorite maps, it's pretty good. Oh, maybe I'll switch sides then. Then I could do better. No, stop him!
Unacceptable. Immobilize that shipment.
Hostiles in the zone.
Oh, shoot. Oh. We gotta keep it offline, and then we got this.
They have us outnumbered.
Oh, even with back that it takes them out. That's nice. Someone's gotta shut this off. I'm trying to get in there, but I should have personal shield.
Keep that shipment from moving any further.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
I even hit the guy. Ah, oh, we killed each other. Is my partner even alive? No, he hasn't spawned back in. That's why he's not getting kills.
The rebels are advancing. Stop them.
No, someone should have helped me. I'm helpless with my shield on. No. Ah. Welcome to the live stream, everyone. Ah. Minute left. Thank you. go. Let's see what game mode comes next. Heroes versus villains. So they shortened the amount of rounds you need. So it's gonna be good. It's a good game mode now on this. So you gotta activate scout. Since they can't see you sneaking up on them. Impact grenade. I get to play as the rebel soldier. Oh snap. Let's do this.
Down. Press
oh! Ooh, that was not a smart move. Guy killed himself.
Soldiers, do what you must to protect our rebel heroes.
See, scout keeps you off the mini map. So let's keep ourselves off the mini map. All I have to do is get kills, upgrade our mini mappiness. I don't know. Where's Falby? Oh shoot. That was a fail. Oh shoot, should have picked Honor Guard. Really? Didn't even give me a chance. What? Rita stole that? That's messed up. Good game. Good first round. Maybe I could get back at that Greedo guy stealing everyone. Oh, shoot. I guess I have to be Han Solo. I was gonna pick Nia and Num, and then I was gonna pick Luke, and then I was gonna pick Leia, so. But it's okay. I had to practice with him, anyways. Just a warning, I'm not the best hero player, or even close, so.
Can't afford to mess around with these guys. You've got these guys.
Wow, we lost Luke already. Oh, nice. Is that Palpy? Oh, where's Palpy? Come on. Go to where's Poppy. There we go. Wakey, wakey. Oh, one health. Shoot, Nia and Num, stay alive. Because if you don't, I will be very upset at you. Okay. as great as up here. There we go.
That's it.
Aw, what?
It's all over.
Dang it. I'm actually quite good at Han Solo. Better than any of the other heroes. Come on, someone pick Leia. It can't have a missing person. Good. Good. So this cool tip.
Our essential personnel are top priority.
Now I can become a bodyguard. Because if these guys, you can't die as these guys. Because once you do die, then they won't get replaced. Oh wow. Never mind. I'm a failure to my team. Wow. My team's actually doing pretty dang good. Compared to what I did.
Your fate.
What? I meleeed him?
They got one of
oh
our
no!
Heroes.
That's it, I'm taking out Vader. Come on, Han. Take him out. Come on, Han. You got this. Yeah. Let's go.
We failed. They're all
oh,
gone.
Gosh. We don't need Vader on the opposite team. It's just a, you know, minor advantage to us. Oh, wow, it went through. I didn't think they were gonna do that. That's nice. Dang, if I would have hit that, I would have had an advantage. Shouldn't have gotten stuck there. Oh Oh. Nice run. Nice tiny run. Perhaps I could do better with this.
We lost one.
Come on. He's right up there. Luke, don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. That's all I'm asking. Don't be dumb. Is that too much to ask? Boy? Trying to clutch it because they know Boba has too little health. Come on, turret, do something good. Come on, turret, you can do it. I believe in you. Kill one of them. Oh, well, I wounded. This should have been a comeback round. Twelve and ten. Yeah, see? I'm not that good with heroes versus villains, but they made it shorter, so it's better. Okay, extraction! Let's go! Let's go. I really like the scout pistol. Bounty Hunter. And then door challenges. That seems good.
Keep the rebels away from the shipment to prevent it being extracted.
Oops. that was messed up. Come on out. Ooh, they flanked.
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location. Rebels in the area.
Boy. Well, you wanna do that? You wanna play? I dare you. Oh, explosive shot. That's nice. I only use explosive shot in like hero games. That was messed up, man. That was messed up. Oh, shoot. Oh, snap. Why? Okay. This map is one of my by far favorites, even though it doesn't look like I'm doing that good. I am. This is one of my favorites. How is this guy still have all of his health?
You must explain that.
Alright, give me that hero up. Give me that hero pick up. Come on, they got two heroes. We need one. Come on, hero pick up. Hero pick up. There we go. That's a nice fresh hero pick up. What? Boba? No! Welcome to the live stream, everyone. Right now I'm playing as Boba Fett against Luke Skywalker. So this is kind of suicide, but I kind of have to, so. Wait. It's an amazing flank. No. No. That was too close, guys.
You're hurt.
Go away. Now you see why it's so amazing. You get completely behind enemy lines. Oh shoot, nope, that's Luke. That is Luke Skywalker. Ah, shoot.
Gonna cut you down. You're just another target.
Let's lead him away, let's lead him away. Come on. Shoot, my jetpack. That's nice. I think I need Vader so I can not fail my team. Ah. Explosive shot.
The shipment is on the move. This is not acceptable. We now have the support of Lord Vader.
Well, never been out here before. Come on, Vader. Come on. Come on. Help me, Vader. Help me. Help me, Vader. You're my only hope. Thank you. Excuse me?
Choose this path.
Come on, come back time. Let's go. Okay. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. 7 minutes? Oh, too many, too many. Oh, welcome to the live stream, everyone. Okay. A bit more viewers than before. I guess. Oh, never mind. That W died. Oh, I only landed one. Thanks, partner. Since you're not here anymore.
Enemies in the area.
They're flanking. Oh, what? Feels like he hit me. Oh, one shot. For those who are watching, it's a Q&A stream too, so any questions you ask, I'll answer them. I'll cover this entrance. Aw, guys, there's one coming on the right side. Hurry! Okay, good. He died. Okay, 4 minutes, 25 seconds. I didn't think we were gonna make it this far. Thank goodness we have a good team. Oh my goodness, most overpowered thing in the world. Come on, droidy. You got this. No! They murdered my droid! Guys, they're flanking. Oh. We gotta go.
Rebels are progressing. Don't let them reach their extraction point. Stay sharp. We got hostiles.
Don't stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. This gets turned on again. We're done. What? But it was off. Oh, it was so good. Ah, Welcome everybody to the live stream. Alright. 6 viewers right now. There we go, some extraction, some old-fashioned extraction. Except that it's not old at all. It's kind of new, so some brand new extraction. What star card do you use a lot? Well, since the back-to-bomb came out, I've been using that. But I like the back-to-bomb, the bowcaster, and scout pistol. Those are some of my favorite ones. Oh, question by Hugo0226, by the way. We need to get tiny shout out for those who want who asked questions. Okay, we gotta go flank route. It's not a real fine crowd, but it's something. Oh, nope, no. Wow. Oh, nice. First death of the game. I guess that's me. I want Skywalker. Ooh. Someone else uses the scout pistol too. What do you know? Not again, not again, not again. Telling you now will be very upset. No, buddy! No! There's a guy behind you! Get back here. Really? Really? Oh, it's out of bounds for him. We still haven't started the shipment yet. Guys, it's not that hard. Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. 1 in 4? Are you serious? Never mind. Let's go and play another lobby. No. What game mode do you guys want me to play? Comment and I'll play it. No, let's play some Turning Point. Since everybody loves Turning Point. Thank you. Oh, Walker's still sniping. Oh, sorry. I didn't notice it. But this is way more intense anyway, so you guys will like this. Alright, let's go. Scout Trooper.
Alright!
Thermal debt. Oh, see what I mean? Spawn right into the action. Every time, it's amazing. This game mode is absolutely amazing.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking.
Here's a tip for you guys. When playing turning point or something control point based, try to bring a grenade. Reason being, you get to just throw it at the control point and get a kill, like, almost every time. Look, I just got 2 kills. This. No, it's this, assist, but better than nothing. Oh. They'll be more aware.
The rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them.
Perhaps I could make the flank of the year. Oh wow, see? Good grenade throw equals death for me. Nope, no, 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 no. Wait, where is it? Did I pass it up? I think I need a close range gun. Let's go SC-14C. Here it is, most tense part of this game mode. Final control point. There you go, world. Making the world a nicer place. Nah. I love how that guy didn't even see me. That was amazing. Let me get this power up, then I'll go. Excuse me, good sir.
We've taken over a control point.
Oh, okay. If we must. That was a bit too easy, that guy. Oh! Oh! Next time I'll get behind cover, but... I gotta get 3 kills, the Master Bounty Hunter. Then I can get Jetpack Bowcaster. Perhaps I should pick Bacta. Let's go back. Oh, Eric the Burrito.
The final control point is almost ours.
Oh, ATST. You know what? There's no. I think they made this one easier because there's no, like airspeeders. There's no airspeeders on this map, so you can't fly around and take out the ATSTs. So I don't know. They made it kind of.
Control point is almost ours.
Oh, pfft. He jumped in my face. Oh, I have an emoji doing, actually doing this, so you guys can actually make fun of me. How about next round? I only play with DLT 19X.
Thank you.
Aw, two health. Alright, I don't have time to waste. I need to go. My partner, he died. We need to capture this control point successfully. That's all that matters. And maybe a few kills here and there. Wow, that guy threw the importer right next to mine. Stole all of the kills. At least he got it. Guys, we gotta get in. I know kills are amazing, but we need to get the control point too. Come on. Ah. Alright, we gotta go in a little bit. Throwing the back too light. So messed up. You know what? I know what looks good. It's called the Berserker Hand. I like to call it the Berserker Hand. So, I'll show you it. As long as you stay in for the next round, and I can tell you how to make it. Really, 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 really cool. Good. We're not taking this control point. That's what you get. We're going out of bounds. Oh, he came from behind.
Watch for stormtroopers. We're securing the last control point.
Oh. Come on, guys. Let's catch the rest of it. Let's go. Triple heal. Wow, I just landed in this thermal detonator. What? Alright, here we go. Here's the final push. Oh. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm going to show you the... For the last game that I'm going to be playing, I'm going to show you the, what's it called? The Berserker Hand. Berserker class, actually. Stay to the end to see how it works. How effective it is extremely effective. Here we go. In the meantime, yes, this is perfect for the Berserker Hand. The first important part of it is to get the Noob Trooper outfit. Step 2. A280C. Trait, Berserker. When you get hurt, extra damage. Alright, then you take Adrenaline Sim. Back the bomb, and there you go. Oh, by the way, these are all my stuff. And then there you go. I'll show you how effective it actually is. It's extremely effective. It's super effective. See, the White Trooper is the best. Everybody likes him. Hey! Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Oh, I got it! And it should not be a thing, just saying. It really shouldn't. Ah, see, form one. Show my sniping skills, says Hugo. This map is not really good for sniping. Neither is the Berserker class. If anybody else says Berserker, Sniper class instead, then I'll do it. Not that I don't like you, I'm just saying, I wanna see how many wants it. I'll use the DLT-19X. Cool, well, I don't have cooling cells, so it's kinda hard. I should've made a sniper hand. Oh, well, there's a lot out there. Sniper? Okay. If I must. Hit him, but What? That, my friends, is why you can laugh at me. I missed that point blank range. Okay. Well, I'm not really good with the cycle rifle or the pulse cannon. I'm better with the DLT-19X than both of those. Excuse me. There we go. Let's see, let's go top player.
We are about to lose a control point to the rebels.
I said really weird, like to the ripples. There we go, hip fire on a sniper rifle.
They are taking over a control point.
Whoa. That's for the clips. They were completely unaware that I was right in their face. That was hilarious. Or you could pulse walking enemies. You mind telling me what that is? I've heard of it, but I don't know what it is. That would be great if you could tell me. Oh, she picked me in there. Oh, when someone walks in a pulse can. Oh, okay. Let's go ATSD and no scope. So, yeah, I'm really not good with the pulse cannon, but I can do it with the DLT-19X. That's what I can do. So, I'll do that. I've already done a few shots of it. You guys have seen that. And this ATSC is a golden opportunity, so. That was a good pilot. I probably would have crashed into the ATSC. That, my friends, is how to be annoying. Oops.
I'm
Oh. I could have known that she was there. Should have called that. There we go. I got revenge. Some keen flying, if I must say so myself. Come on, ATSC, clear house. Thank you, friends. Please don't notice me.
Brace yourselves, orb will strike!
Rebel scum are about to take a control point.
Okay, I'll show all my stats after this game. Press it by Hugo. Shoot. Can't overheat. You just can't do it. Because it messes you all up. I see you rolling. Back here. Guys, get him. Guys, I thank you for making me use this hand. Because in my opinion, I'm doing very well with it.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
He just blew up. Shoot. Oh. Let them take it. You get extra game time. Or not. Alright, never mind. Good game, guys. Good game. I thank you guys for making me do this hilarious challenge. So, yeah, there I am. Leaderboard high score. I couldn't go in very close because I didn't have cooling cell. But perhaps next time I'll prepare and I will go close up. So, one last thing before I finish off the stream, I will show my stats. My stats requested by Hugo 0226. Once we get out of this loading screen, that takes a year, then I can show you. There we go. Okay, I'm going to go into stats. I have 1.93 KD, 61 win ratio, 22,000 kills. Here's everything else. You could come back to it on my YouTube channel. Just pause it if you really want to see it close up. And then I'll just show you star crits. Almost every single one of them is upgraded except for this one. That's the only one that's not upgraded. Because I have to do hunt contracts. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll be ending off the stream here.